She said, and I heard that you were retiring, that the Lord told me to call you and so you could tell our pastor to go too. And I surreptitiously said to her, baby, let us move away from your proclivity for prevarication. God did not tell you to call me because he knows all things. And he knows I'm not going to call your pastor. God didn't tell anybody to go but me. And I'm moving by his command. You don't want to ever be caught on the turnpike when your exit is coming up. You got to hit it and go. I'm not being ousted from the Mount Valley Church. I'm leaving on due time. There's a sign when you get down to Boca Raton on the turnpike that says, this is the last exit before you have to pay additional toll. Stand too long tonight. I don't have much energy, but God is good. I just want to be able to greet you a little bit and then go to my seat. I have two other books back that I'd like for you to help me get rid of before I take them back. Rather than take them back, I have a book of 19 Lenten meditation that you can use as sermons for $5, and also have another book called A Catechism for Baptists for $7. And if you get the all three, you can get them for $22. Back in advance, I want to thank Pastor Boone for his message tonight. Pastor Mack being here with us tonight. I want the school to stay. Right? And it's just good to be on your P's and Q's. You don't know who knows you. And you got to be careful how you tell these tales. You don't know who knows you. And I were deplaning in London, England one time, and somebody was back in carousel. Hey, Dr. Carter. Glad I was with Pat.